In this lesson video, I'm going to demonstrate how to add integers, especially using a number line to do so. But there are some rules that you want to note. When you're adding integers and the numbers have the same sign, what you need to do is add the absolute values and then use the common sign. So for example, if you're adding two numbers like, say, -5 and -3, so if you're adding those together, what you take is the absolute values, which is 5 plus 3, and then you would come up with 8, and then use the common sign, which was negative. If they have different signs, for example, -5 plus 3, what you do is you subtract the lesser absolute value from the larger absolute value. I'm showing you what that looks like here. Absolute value of -5 is 5, and the absolute value of 3 is 3. So what you do is you do 5, the absolute value of 5, minus the absolute value of 3, and you come up with 2. But then what you do is use the sign in your answer from the larger absolute value. The largest absolute value was 5, and the sign of that number was negative. So therefore, the answer is -2. Use a number line to find this sum here, and it's -2 plus -3. Notice they're the same sign. But if you're using a number line, you can simply start at -2 and then count three spaces to the left. Since we're adding a negative, you would move to the left on the number line as numbers get smaller when you move left. And of course we land on -5 because we counted 3 to the left, and that is your answer. Okay, next we are going to add -6 and 8. So we count 8 to the right as we are adding a positive, and we end up landing on 2, positive 2. So -6 plus 8 equals 2.